Well, we have new video of Winston-Salem firefighters on the scene of this house fire. Here it is on your screen. This is on Rich Avenue, just off of New Walkertown Road. In a tweet, the fire department said the house was vacant. Nobody was hurt in that fire. Good news to report.